Hello everyone, welcome to our channel. Those who have not subscribed to the channel, subscribe now so that you will receive the everyday updates. Now, are you ready for the quiz? We will post the anatomy question of today. Before that, we will post the answer for the yesterday's quiz. Those who have replied correctly in the comments, you are welcome. So we watch the anatomy quiz series. Give the correct answers in the comments. It will be published after the answer is published. Third coronary artery is right conus artery, posterior intraventricular artery, left circumflex artery, sinoatrial nodal artery. So these are the four options. So the right option is option number one, right conus artery. So in this picture you can see the right conus artery. It is the usually the first branch of the right coronary artery and supplies the infundibulum of the right ventricle. When this right conus artery arises directly from the anterior aortic sinus, it is called as third coronary artery. So anterior aortic, if the right conus artery takes origin from the anterior aortic sinus, then only it should be called as third coronary artery. So normally right and left coronary arteries are the two coronary arteries arising from the aortic sinuses. So this right conus artery is sometimes arising from the aortic sinus, then it is called as third coronary artery. So that is the answer for the yesterday's question. Now we will see the today's question. Transitional epithelium is seen in gallbladder, urinary bladder, stomach, thyroid gland. So give the correct answers in the comments. It will be published after the answer is published. Those who have not subscribed, subscribe to the channel now so that you will receive the everyday anatomy quiz.